Good afternoon from Knoxville, Tennessee. It is the 14th of November, 2024, a little after 5 p.m. Getting an update on the baby black milks. So today's the 14th of November. Cordelia's still eating well. She ate on the 10th. M2 last ate October 24th, coming up on a month ago. M7 the same. F8 the same. So these three that are left, which is why I haven't sold them yet, are on a winter fast. Cordelia, who has pooped several times because she ate a really, really big fuzzy, she is looking awesome. And you'll be able to see, she's a little more plump than the others. So there she is. And I have moved them to one of these larger bins, hoping that more room and more clutter would stimulate them to eat, but it hasn't yet. I need to find a live. There's a little bit of poop there. Oh, there you are. So who do we have here? All right, this is F8. So Justin, this is your girl. And as you can see, even though these guys will sometimes go all winter without eating, they're still healthy and active. They just lose their appetite because they hatch so late in the year. Some are great eaters and some just say, nope, I'm not doing it until mid-February or March. Let's see, here's M2. I think he's under the paper here. Come here, buddy. But as you can see, get your head up here, little one. Tongue flicking, active, curious, bright-eyed. That does not bother these guys at all to go for a while without eating. Sometimes I say they're doing their best ball python impressions. Still bright and shiny. Okay, if you'll let go, I'll put you right back under your paper. Okay, you're over there now. I'm not gonna put that back yet because I don't wanna squish him. And then M7. And he is up front too. Which is good. That means they're thermoregulating. Oh, you're in shed. That's a good sign. You can't really tell through the camera lens, but he is in shed. Boy, he's a lot darker than the other two. I didn't realize that until I just started making this. Hey, bud. His eyes just blend right into his head. All right, I'd like to get him back under his paper since that's where he came from. Okay, you're just gonna keep going. So if you've bought one of my babies and they've decided, that doesn't go in there, that they do not wanna eat, don't let it stress you out. Just try every couple of weeks. Try live. But if you want to go all of December without even trying, don't waste the feeders. All right. Well, it's almost been 5 minutes, so I'll end this here. And yeah, they're still doing great. Looks like they won't be shipping out until spring. Again, I've got, what, 2 males still available. So if you want to reserve them, just reach out to me and I'll ship them after they have started eating and the weather warms up. Thanks for watching. See you next time.